My name is Yixiang Xu. I'm the Associate Professor of Food Processing and Engineering at Agriculture Research Station at Virginia State University. I like doing the research and the teaching. And then so for the research, we can find out the solution to address a critical issue. My main the area to working on the using the like non-thermal and the thermal technologies, food processing technologies, to address the food safety, quality, and the nutrition. So also another one for teaching, I like interact with young people. I want to pass the knowledge for young people to build their career. Typical workday is usually like we come, like I'm the principal investigation for the lab. So I have a specialist, research specialist, that's Dr. Edward Sismal, and he have me to manage a lab, and training students. Now, usually my lab have 5 or 6 students. My story is I was born in China, and I got most of my education, like I got my bachelor, master in China, and then so I come to this country, study PhD. Then so in the beginning, I love teach. Even I graduated from master in China, I was a faculty member before I come to United States. But after come here, and then so because, you know, language, I didn't think I can continue this, but eventually I'm still in this area. And then so that's why I like doing this job. Every day when I interact with young people, that's a passion for me every day come here. Extending knowledge and changing life.